Hey everyone, welcome to this video. In today's video, I will show you how to access and turn on your camera in Microsoft Teams, whether you are joining a meeting or adjusting your setting. Let's go. Open the Teams desktop app, join a meeting or click Meet Now. Before entering, you will see a preview screen. Toggle the camera switch on, it's just below your video preview box. Now your camera is ready before you even enter the meeting. Already in meeting, look for the toolbar at the bottom. Click the camera icon to turn it on or off anytime. When the camera icon is white, not slashed, your video is active. If your camera isn't working, click on three dots next to profile picture, tap settings, and tap device. Under the camera, select the correct device from the drop down. Still not showing. Make sure your webcam is connected. Make sure team has permission to use the camera in your computer or browser settings. And that's it. Now you know how to access and control your camera in Microsoft Teams like a pro. If this was helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more tech tutorials.